I just saw the darndest thing. I saw a squirrel at this Frankenthal graveyard pick up some of the top of the dirt material with some grass, and he took it away and went up a tree with it. So today's video is about the graveyard in Frankenthal. I just visited Claudia's mom, and I cleaned off the top of her gravesite, brushed away a bunch of leaves. So I'll give you a little tour of this place. I'll show you where Claudia's mom is located. Go this way. I never made a video on a cemetery before, so I thought I would today. So, this is where Wilma Byer is located, Claudia's mom. We're going to put an angel on her grave and also some other decorations. So, this is Wilma's site. And I'll give you a little tour exiting this place. Go this way. It's sprinkling a little, so it might start raining in a little bit. Some of these grave markers are interesting. So, leaves everywhere on this ground. Looks pretty cool though. Oh, this is cute. Never saw this over here. Everything is just covered in leaves. There are some cemetery workers here that are cleaning the pathways with rakes. So, must have been an accident or something. Bunch of sirens. So we go out this way. A little bumpy. We keep going this way out here. There's a Jesus little memorial site. Continue on out this way. I don't really see a path. There's not really much of a path. It's all covered in leaves, as you can see. Starting to pick up more on rain, so I better cut this video pretty soon here. Don't even know if I'm supposed to be in here. That's okay, I think. Looks like some war graves from the war. Spin this bike around. Some workers. This is how we get out of this place. Interesting building here. And this is the exit.